Hello everyone, welcome back to Bekwara First Lady TV. If this is the first time you come across this channel, please consider to subscribe and also put the post notification bell so that anytime I am online or drop video, you will be the first to notify. Okay, my correct people, we don't come again. No, when I know say any story, when they work, any news, when you see anywhere, they carry and come here for you, my people, to see. And we also talk about it because this world now is really, so many things is happening. And we thank God for social media like this. The more we keep watching, guys, the more we keep learning, the more we keep avoiding the bad ones so that we won't come across it to all my people. So now I mean, I just the worker pass for Facebook. Now I see this woman, two ladies just their bare body. My brother now, so my brother, my sister. Oh. Now so these two ladies, oh, me I don't really know about this story because I did try so hard to listen and to understand. I did not know, and this video I didn't find it where I can see the title or know what is going on, but as a shocking story like this, I just decided to share it here. If you know anything about it, about this video, please try to leave your comments so that we can really talk more about it. But the important one, what really make me to share this video here is to talk to us lady. This woman, she is doing like someone that already possessed. The way she carried the water for her pecos, my people, and I know the language now. This woman, they carry water for her pecos, they put for the other lady mouth. I don't know whether that other lady now, na her baby. I don't know whether her friend or they are doing the same evil things. I don't really know, my people. But one thing that I know is that let's be careful. Let's be prayerful. This woman carried something for her, like Bible, guys, like. And she was telling the pastor that trying, the pastor was running after them to deliver her. And she was telling the pastor, like, you are a pastor. You are a pastor. The pastor should come now. And the pastor will pray for her and she will run and she will be laughing. Guys, the funny thing is that even the people around them, they are laughing. Like, this thing for two adults like this to walk in the street with their pecos, they throw away their pecos outside like this. It's not really a thing that is funny to me. This is what I think. It's not really funny. Like, these people are laughing, following them around. One thing about human being, I don't know why we rejoice over seeing downfall of others. Because if not that we are rejoicing over seeing downfall of others, these people wouldn't have been laughing. I cannot say we, I will say them, because I cannot be part of this. Person like me, I cannot watch people like this and be running after them and laughing. This is not really funny anymore. Guys, my own part of this story is that this is end of time and many things is happening. Please, as you watch this video, watch till the end, and you know really much about this video. Like I said before, if you are the person who watched this video before and maybe you are lucky to see the title and know what really happened, please try to leave your comment on the comment section so that we all can learn and we can all avoid the cause, because this is really a disgrace. Like, if you see something that this lady do, guys, if you really see, like, it's so rotating, it's so, like, it's so annoying. Like, how can a lady who she hold the other one on the neck and she's walking with her around? She, so you can see it a little bit because I cover it due to our policies here on YouTube. So she'll be putting something in her mouth and remove it and put for the lady mouth. She also put it in her pecos and remove it and also put for the lady mouth. And the lady is not saying anything. She's just like someone that has already possessed, someone that don't know what she's doing anymore. It's really annoying. And we keep on praying that God should not let anyone that know us fall the kind of victim. Guys, the reason why you need to share this video is to avoid all this thing happen. Please share this video to your brothers and sisters. And please remember to subscribe to Bekwara First Lady TV channel, so that anytime I am online or drop video, you will be the first to notify. Guys, I promise to be bringing you updates. So for that reason, you need to put you need to put your notification on so that you always get updates. See you guys on my next video. Bye.
Kiss, 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 kiss,